There are three kinds of people who survive in Monster Gulch. People who become scavengers, people who become bandits, and people who become
friends with sparkly vampires!
Get out of my narration, Cetus.
Sorry.
Dodger? We may have a problem.
Yeah, he's sparkly and likes to yodel.
There are two kinds of people who survive the Monster Gulch. People who become scavengers, people who become bandits, and people who become
friends with sparkly vampires!
Get out of my narration, Enos!
Sorry.
Stop yodeling! You're attracting monsters! Okay. Alright, this is where we cross. Who's got the supply bag?
Right here.
Why is it empty?
I thought I would use the supplies to make a trail so we could find our way back.
We're not going back.
Oh, Mark, your breath is a little stinky.
Okay. How about you go first?
Why?
Let's first go towards. We'll go. Roger? We may have a problem.
Yeah, he's sparkly and likes to yodel.
What's the hold up?
Funny thing about vampires. We're afraid of
wards?
Wallabies?
Wax museums?
Oh yeah, wax museums. Everyone's afraid of wax museums.
No! Water!
Okay, can't you like turn into a sparkle bat or something and like fly over here?
That's a great idea. I just concentrate for the next 20 minutes.
Mark?
How did you survive?
I will.
would.
Let me see your underwear for a second.
You're not gonna play charades?
No, we're not gonna play charades. This looks like a bedroom. Snack in the kitchen instead.
Anything interesting going on outside? Nope.
Oops, I messed up.
Really?
It's like, they're gonna go out.
Ready?
And then they're gonna be like, like, oh, yeah, that was a quick night. Yeah, you're right.
I know that this place feels a little weird. Okay,
that's supposed to stop, but that's funny.
But Mark's creepy and weird. Hey, you still like him, huh? No need to feel so sad. So just happiness. It's really not so bad. Just between us, there's still a million ways to put that thing on your face.
Like what exactly?
Imagine the floor is hot lava. And not just a hot bed, at least. Pretend that this bloodstain's a painting, and that we're heisting a fine masterpiece. Make believe that these crazy inscriptions show a passageway built in the wall. It's not easy to see, but you take it from me that this place isn't so awful at all.
You're right, I feel way better.
There's a secret passage in the kitchen.
This isn't a molded and so far.
Oh, yeah?
It's a funny named Buckaroo Jones.
Okay.
And here's a Shakespearean actor who looks like a pile of bones.
Oh.
Hey! This isn't a chamber for torture. It's a spot to drink tea with our dolls.
Maybe we should drink coffee instead.
Pretend this thing's a grenade.
That was actually a grenade.
But hey, this is a waffle at all.
It's not waffle, it's awful. Wait, why the way?
This place may be smelly and scary, and it may be the last place we see. But I know that for sure there is one certain cure. You endure it, I'll take it from me.
Yeah, all right, look. We are done with make-believe. There's no floor, there's no lava. There's no Buckaroo Jones, and there's no tea parties either.
The hand grenade was real.
Sorry.
You guys want real? Here's what's real about this place. This place really reeks like an outhouse, and really has mildew to spare. I'm really creeped out by its portrait, and I really wouldn't see the chair. The food in the fridge is expired. I still think it's pointless and lame. Oh.
Imagine we're all in a sword fight.
With garbage instead of real swords.
I'd like to pretend we're a rock band, but it's clear that we don't know any chords.
Pretend that shadow's a giant, not a guy who's been there all along.
What?
Wiped it all in our heads, we would probably dead. But this place isn't so awful at all. It isn't so awful at all. Wow, that was really good. Who was singing bass?
I did.
Oh, that makes sense. Ah! Hi, you must be the homeowner. I love what you've done with the place.
Nada! Hi. That torture chamber, that's just for show, right?
Now for
Watching this video, please subscribe to both of these incredibly